Hi, in this video, we will be talking about the derivatives of x, x squared, x cubed, x to the power 4, x to the power 5, and so on with respect to x. I will start off by giving the results of the derivatives of x, x squared, x cubed, and x to the power 4 with respect to x. See if you can spot the pattern. So, we'll start with the derivative of x with respect to x, which we can write this as d over dx of x, and this is equal to 1. For the derivative of x squared with respect to x, which we can write it as d over dx of x squared is equals to 2x. The derivative of x cubed, or d over dx of x cubed, is equals to 3x squared. And the derivative of x to the power 4, or d over dx of x to the power 4, is 4x cubed. See, can you spot the pattern? If you can't, remember that x is the same thing as x to the power 1. The pattern that you have hopefully spotted is known as the power rule. The power rule states that the derivative of x to the power of n with respect to x is n times by x to the power of n minus 1. Another way of thinking about this is we are bringing the power to the front, then subtracting 1 from the power. So, for example, the derivative of x to the power of 5, or d over dx of x to the 5, is equals to bring the power to the front, so bring 5 to the front, and subtract 1 from the power. So from x to the power 5, you end up with x to the power 4. So the derivative of x to the power 5 is 5 times by x to the power 4. Let's do another example. Let's say the derivative of x to the power of 10 with respect to x. So similarly, we bring the power to the front, so you 10 to the front, then subtract 1 from the power. So from x to the power of 10, we end up with x to the power of 9. So the derivative of x to the power of 10 is 10 times x to the power of 9. A property of differentiation is that if we have a function fx and we multiply this function by a number a, then the derivative of a times by fx with respect to x is a times by the derivative of f with respect to x. For example, the derivative of 2x cubed with respect to x is equals to 2 times by the derivative of x cubed with respect to x. The derivative of x cubed with respect to x is 3x squared. So our answer is 2 times 3x squared, which is 6x squared. Similarly, with the second example, the derivative of negative 3 times by x to the power 4 is negative 3 times by the derivative of x to the power 4. The derivative of x to the power 4 is 4x cubed. And this simplifies to negative 12x cubed. And for our final example, the derivative of 1 quarter times by x to the power 4 is 1 quarter times by the derivative of x to the power 4, which is 4x cubed. So our answer is 1/4 times 4x cubed, which simplifies to x cubed. Another property of differentiation is that if we have a function fx and another function gx and we add them together, then the derivative of fx plus gx with respect to x is equals to the derivative of f with respect to x plus the derivative of g with respect to x. For example, the derivative of 2x squared plus 3x is equals to the derivative of 2x squared plus the derivative of 3x. The derivative of 2x squared is 4x, and the derivative of 3x is 3. So the derivative of 2x squared plus 3x is 4x plus 3. On to the second example, we have to find the derivative of 4x cubed plus 2x squared with respect to x. And the value is equals to the derivative of 4x cubed plus the derivative of 2x squared. The derivative of 4x cubed is 12x squared plus the derivative of 2x squared, which is 4x. And our last example, the derivative of 5x cubed plus 3x squared minus 2x plus 1 is equals to the derivative of 5x cubed plus the derivative of 3x squared plus the derivative of negative 2x plus the derivative of 1. The derivative of 5x cubed is 15x squared. The derivative of 3x squared is 6x. The derivative of negative 2x is negative 2. And the derivative of 1 is 0. So answer is 15x squared plus 6x minus 2.